Setting up Bluetooth is pretty simple on this. It's a system and connects, and it's the FlightStream, and it's Bluetooth set up, and you manage your paired devices. Okay, so let's go back to the Garmin Pilot app now that we're connected, and send the flight plan over.